Senators Joe Lieberman and Lindsey Graham vow they will shut down the Senate if harsh interrogation photos are released. The question on most Americans' minds is whether this is a threat or an incentive.